In front of Fritz, actually, you'll notice it says Palmer Physical Laboratory. It's right there. And this used to be the old fitness building. So the fathers of electromagnetism, one is Benjamin Franklin, and the other one is Joseph Henry, who had sketches here helped by Daniel Chester French, who later on did work on the Lincoln Memorial. Other than that, though, keep walking as we go back to when we came.
Yes.